This move's a throwback, made famous by a guy named Tim Hardaway. The killer crossover. Easy way to keep defenders on skates. I guess the first thing you need to know is you have to be able to explode out of a between the legs dribble. Without that, you can't sell the cross.